So today's video is going to be about Gunnar and I's weekend trip to Des Moines, Iowa. So we're going to Des Moines for my brother's state baseball tournament. I go to Des Moines for the weekend and we're going to take you guys along and film the whole time. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, please like, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, so I'm sorry about the lighting, but we finally made it to the hotel. It's like 11:30 on Friday, and it's like so dark out. But they just got done with their two games, and they won both of them, so we're going to on tomorrow. Gunnar is just...
Gunnar! Hi!
He is ready to go potty, so I'm about to take him potty and then we'll go up to the room and I'll show you guys the room. I will probably won't show you guys till tomorrow because we didn't get in till so late. So everyone's in there and all of our stuff's there, so I'll show you guys tomorrow. So I'm just out here letting Gunnar go potty before we go back up to the room. Come on, let's go potty. Hey guys, so it's morning now. Obviously I'm taking him to the bathroom. And then we're already dressed. But yeah, we're gonna go eat breakfast in a few minutes after he's done going potty. But yeah, I'll film a little tiny bit of breakfast and then we'll get ready to head to the game. So they did lose the first game, as you guys saw, but they do play a second game at 2. It is currently 12:30, so they have a 2-hour break before the second game to be able to cool off and have some food and stuff. So we're at Casey's right now, which is across the street from the baseball field, like right over there. So we're getting, well, I'm in the car with Gunnar, as you can see. But my mom and my brother are getting some slushies and some ice cream for Gunnar too. So to be able to cool off, because it's really hot outside. So to be able to cool off, get a break from the heat. So yeah, I'll catch you guys up whenever we are playing the second game.
Gunnar!
Thank you.
changes around like an ocean in my head. I can almost feel you walking in the distance, but I know that is not reality. If you are echoing around inside these parallel dimensions all alone, now I'll find you in my dreams.
Thank you.
good morning, Yukbon.
Hey guys, so I don't know if you can actually see me, but we're outside right now. I'm taking him to the bathroom. So yeah, so again, like I said earlier, they lost the first one and then they won the second one. So they are going on to tomorrow. So they do get to play tomorrow. So spend the night here again, obviously, and then we'll go home. They can play one game. They lose that one, then they go home. They win the first one, then they play a second one, and win or lose, they still go home. So, yep. One, possibly two games tomorrow. So, yeah. So I will catch you guys back. What we're doing tomorrow.
Because there are so many things that I left unsaid. I can almost feel you walking in the distance.
Hammock. What's in the baseball game?
Really watching the baseball game.
They lost the game, so now we're going home. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe. Bye. I've been losing sleep.